this admin is the full system admin. It has access to every single piece of information you could possibly want to store inside of our election system. This is in contrast to the data entry side of things, which is what the reporters and the data entry people typically see. So this is for adding new races, adding new campaigns, adding new candidates, and adding new questions. We're going to log in. These credentials will be sent to you via email or some other way, but you'll get the login credentials elsewhere. So now that we're in this system, you're going to see a couple of different sections. You have elections, elections new, reps, and sites. The area we're concerned with is going to be elections new right here, and so I'm just going to click on that header, and that's going to take me to the screen that only shows this particular grouping of data objects. So the first thing we want to do is add a new election. You can do that a couple of different ways. You can either click Add, which is right here to the right of my cursor, or you can click the Elections button right here, or you can click this Change button. They all more or less do the same thing. The Add button will take you immediately to a screen that will allow you to add a new election, but we're going to go in entries for this particular election. So if you see the date that you're wanting to enter in information for, then it means that the election has already been created and you don't need to go on with this step. Otherwise, you would click Add Election at the top right, and then you would enter a date. If you need a calendar assist, you can click on one right here. We're going to go with the July 9th elections, and that's what we're going to use as our basis for showing you the rest of the data entry. So you click the 9 right here, then you click Save. Notice you have three options, Save and Add Another, Save and Continue Editing, and Save. Save is going to save the object and then close you out to the previous screen. Save and Add Another will save the object and then create a new blank form over here for you to create a new election. And then Save and Continue Editing will save all this information, but it will leave you on this screen with the information filled in. So I'm just going to hit Save, take us back to the other screen. And that concludes the opening of using the election system. The next video will show you how to add a campaign and a candidate to an election.